It's pretty inhumane when there's the mentality of money is more important than people. And that's what's going on here.
It seems like the National Monument, the Chaco, they're well being taken care of. These people are no longer in existence, but they have the greatest protection. And the people that live out here, they're not talking about their needs, their quality of life.
As a matter of safety, the school was moved to strike within visible distance of this chapter house. And guess what? Within a city block, there's an oil well pad that has 5 wells on it. And through this little area, at one time, there were 6 flares.
People are getting sick. Huge criminal activity has risen, and that's proven. Like, how does that not sink into everyone's head here?
There is not even a fire station within this corridor right here.
When violence happens, where is the nearest substation at? I lost 2 family members and it took nearly 4 hours for anyone to come. When someone is beaten in my family, where do they go?
Fire at Mount Easy. Who were the first responders? Fire department from Q. There was a propane truck that blew up about a mile west of here. Who were the first responders? People 60 miles away.
With that fire, or the explosion that happened, there was no evacuation plan.
They had that fire. What have they done so far for them, other than just to kick dirt over the spill and left it there?
We talk about water, we can talk about cultural resources, but if you look down on it, if you look really close at it, what about the health impacts? What about the social impacts? We had an explosion back here, and one of my relatives stated that he was scared. He's only a fifth grader.
If it's safe for people, how come the oil field workers have to wear a hydrogen sulfide meter on their belts when they drive up? If it's safe, why do they have those precautions? Why do they have oxygen masks in their units if it's safe?
After people came in and stole our land that we lived on and claimed it as theirs, we were only given a small portion to live on. And now you guys are coming over here and fracking and do as you guys please on our land? Don't duck, no!